Augsburg on the home ice, depending on if their first Maya class of the season, how big that was for you guys and what that does for your confidence moving forward throughout the season.
Yeah, it was really big. It was definitely tough. I mean, they're a tough team and it was a lot of fun playing them. They're really physical and it was definitely a challenge. It was really nice to have, you know, we're going in 1-1 on the second period and it was really nice to just come up and just really hammer it and get the win.
Does that do a lot for your confidence, do you think, knowing you can play with some of these top minor teams?
Yeah, for sure. Just getting to play all the different teams and teams like Augsburg, just getting that win on them, that was really helpful just to build our confidence.